Now I just added the hot water in there, and now I'm gonna show you the ingredients needed to marinate the pork. This is chopped chives. I'm gonna need some of this. Gonna need garlic, onions, and fresh parsley is best, but I don't have fresh parsley, so we're gonna use this one here. And I have scotch pepper right in here. And I'm gonna also use some cayenne pepper. Okay. Because I like my grill very hot and spicy. And I'm gonna use Maggi. That's one of the, this has MSG, so I'm trying not to use it too much. But in almost every Haitian dish, you know, there's Maggi. And scallions. Also, we have, I like to use nutmeg. For some reason, it gives it a nice flavor. So, not every Haitian people use it, but my family, we use it. And lime, sour orange, thyme. And this here, cloves, which we'll call jiwaf. And I'm gonna also use some pepper, some black pepper. And also some, oops, olive oil. Alright. And we're just gonna marinate this. You can leave it overnight. Yeah, normally we leave it on overnight or even for 2 days. Until it's well marinated and all the spices are in there. And on the next step, I'm gonna show you how to cook it and the techniques of cooking it. All right, thank you for watching.